Good day and hello and welcome back to the fighting type only challenge run for Pokemon Shield. I hope you're all doing well. And get right into it since we're still without a bike. And here's a Diglett. And do our best to get our little guy happy with us. You know, let's might as well. Everyone likes to hit it. Okay. That's not going to get us too much, but a little bit of friendship as well. That's something. What were you? Very strong looking. Not for us then. No. Get all. Great, so just level 10. Okay. We'll take. We need to swap out Kabu. We can do that. That's fine. All right, weird. Okay, we might be okay. Gonna do 10 as well. Okay, so we can survive one more. Oh, it doesn't crit. Okay, I think we're fine. Whew. There's the crit. We only have hyper potions. We really need to go buy something. Using a hyper potion at level 12. That raises everything, I assume. Okay, just the attacks. Awesome. We already talked to you? Seven? I thought it would be like one at a time. Looks like there's quite a bit of stuff to grab over here. Almost time to show the master. All right. That's a Marowak. That cannot be a low level Pokemon. Just my assumption. Ooh, Quick Ball. Yeah, there's Rhyhorns here. I feel like we're in like a level 40 zone. Got some Watts really quick though. Firestone. Okay. Piglet. Eight more in the area. Torkoal. Piglet. Whoa, yeah, okay. Rhyperion, whatever its name is. That's what we used to get it. Okay, jeez. We'll just complete our lap. Look at that, another Diglett. They did say there was a bunch in here. Guessing like at every tree. Revive, good. More like. Hello, lady. Sure, what did you see? Fungus, okay. That was in the forest, wasn't it? Maybe it shows up here. Looks like it may be like potions, but if you want to give me hyper potions, sure. Okay. I think that's good for like. Oh. One here, so I mean there's one up here. Oh, we only have three left. Can we find them all? Okay. Cool. Ah, no. We were over here, I think. Oh, that's adorable. What are you? Sandile. Can we catch a Sandile? Or at least beat one up. 15. We have quick balls. Come on, quick ball. That makes me nervous. I get it, we have a level 12 out against level 15. Quick ball is probably not as effective, but okay. Don't one shot us. Oof. Okay. Let's bring out Mayweather. We'll be polite and try to use a Pokeball. Yeah. I feel like it's all about having that stronger Pokemon out, and then it's just like, yeah, okay, well, we'll be caught. Okay. Where? I don't know where the other Diglets are. I don't want to worry about it. Brawler's Cave. Okay. Unless we go back to here. I'm not opposed to doing those Dynamaxes, but they seem pretty far. Oh, there we go. There's a couple close ones. Got some poison. No. Oh, geez. No, I didn't mean to send out this one. Okay. Hey, it's what that lady told us about. I meant to switch Pokemon. Okay, well, at least we have Aerial Strike. Or Aerial Ace. Oh geez, we get poisoned right away. I don't think we will for Dynamax. Okay, the spores are random. Oh my goodness. Okay. We may get KO'd. Go all out for it. Oh, critical. Oh no, it's just that its defense was down. Good job, Pikachu. Okay, we go first. I think we got it. I mean, sure, we can catch it, because I've never even seen it before. was originally coming over here for the big purple one. See what's in there. And then this time make sure to switch to like Mayweather or something. Oh, that's right. This is the same as before. Okay. Just doing it for the candy. Carvana? Carvana. Carvanha. Oh, I didn't Dynamax. Oh, well. It did not matter. Oh, my goodness. I think it's got to be like level 15 then. Oh, I almost feel bad. Okay, we did it for the awesome rewards. Bad. Not bad at all. Mushroom. Okay, this is the only way I know to get into Brawler's Cave. So, great. Okay, there's someone to talk to, so. This is the view. Awesome. With best of friends. Awesome. Master Muster would like to see us then. Gives us a chance to heal our Pokemon. All right. I'm team, that's not bad. I don't need scary face. Doing a Marowak. Anything better? Slightly boost power. Physical moves. And that seems like your cup food. Sure. Yeah. Let's talk to the master. Water, darkness. Okay. And the type it gets will change as well. Okay, well. Hancham has darkness already. Ho, as we'll rename him. I'm gonna remember that. Ho. So I'm thinking we'll go water. Only occasionally remember to look out for Diglets. Diglets! Oh, there's water there. The forest is. There's someone to talk to. Don't have one, no. All right, that's fine. What was that Pokemon again? Let's see who's over here. Not invite others. I think Kubfu can do it. Yeah, it's a Dweeble. We should be okay. We'll see. Is it gonna be super effective or just effective? But it's also 110, so a lot better than 70. Wasn't bad. Who's it going to? On us. We survive. We're fine. Okay, we'll see Max Knuckles any stronger. I'd say about the same. We increase our speed, we increase our attack. I really don't see us losing here. Or, yeah, there we go. We took him out. Now we don't need to. Five and one, perfect. Let's see. And we run away. Okay. I remembered. Does go around. Pokeball over here we just saw. I feel like if we could learn Electric Ball, that'd probably be like too easy for our water. Yeah, okay, we can. There's so many Pokemon. Actually, it's like the same three over and over again. Still. Okay, we've made it to the Tower of Water. There's a Dynamax right behind it. Okay. Oh, hello. Mystic water, cool. Liquidation. Huh. Whatever it is, they can wait. Okay, so. There we go. Only cub foo. Level 30. Sure, we'll still forsake darkness. Oh, okay. Well. I guess now we'll head back to Modestoke and continue on with the gym challenge. We gotta level up Kung Fu a bit. Means we can bring everyone else back into our party. You know what? And Cub. Oh. Okay. A little hop battle with our Cub Boo to end the episode. Rookity. I mean, We'll make things easy on ourselves. We could have Cup Food try to do everything, but what's the point, right? Although I promise we won't use Mayweather as much in the upcoming. Just because now he is definitely a bit too high of a level with what we had to do for Avery. I guess that makes sense. Avery. Yeah, we had nearly level 30 with our. With Mayweather in order to get there, so. Yeah, that makes sense why the tower would have to be 30. We'll see how far we can get by the time we're done with, was it Milo at Tough Field? All right, this is where we'll end off the. What does our gym card look like? Oh, phew. Anyways, this is where we'll end off this episode. Until the next one, I hope you all take care of yourselves. Stay well, be safe, and I'll catch you next time.